was hoping you would come and listen to this now. Maybe you won't understand why I'm saying that yet, but you will in a few days. Anyway, I want to read some of my love poems to you, but last time I did it, just grab a pillow with me or two and wrap yourself around them and snuggle up and just drift off. I started calling these poems my amorettes, which is, I'll spell it, A. Seen an antique love token? It's like a coin, but it's not legal tender. It's just inscribed with a little message given to your lover. And because it's so small, the messages true love has no unit of measurement. Actually, the version of this poem that would not fit on a love token, it's a bit longer. It adds these lines. Stop talking now and just read my little poem so you can relax into the words. Like a blade of wheat grass flattened by the wind, I rise again and again, always eat. set on you like the sun sets. Sink my heat down into the beautiful horizon of your body and leave you with a warm afterglow. Lovers always need to know the feeling of being awake together throughout the hours of the stars. They are the pioneers of night. In whispers, they uncover things no human of the day has ever known. Field of white lilies planted for their value grew a wild daisy. She had no right to be there in the middle of that field of white lilies, making them seem so common. If anyone else had seen her growing in the middle, they would never, ever again love any flower as they do that wild daisy. The undersides of your breasts are like the hulls of boats, side by side in an ocean of lace. May my hands be the storm that tears them from their moorings. If I could say, say how much I love you all at once, so you'll have to be patient and give me every day of your life. Just as a river finds a path through every terrain to flow towards the sea, the lover finds a reason in every conversation to talk about the one they love. I say I can't live without you, I don't mean my life would be over. I was surviving before we met. What I mean is, I can't bear the thought I might have to do that again. Not now that this beautiful life with you fills my horizon. as always, held in secret. See the light in her eyes. Only the tree, its branches pressed against the window, can feel the trembling of our limbs as they reach for each other. Only the lightning can know how it feels when I tear through your body and ignite your heart. Sometimes I find myself holding you too tight without knowing, like a baby grasps his mother's finger. I get so lost in you, I forget to breathe, like a ballerina suspended. I forget that I even exist. I'm just a whisper lost to the wind. Just a forgotten poem. And you are everything. I resent that I ever gave anyone else a touch, a gift, a kiss, a word, a glance even. These things should all belong to you. So now I'm collecting all the little pieces of my heart that I gave away. I'm going through my memory. Seats of cars, clubs, restaurants, movie theaters, every single place I lived in. And I'm carrying these fragments of my heart to you, setting them down, putting them back together, piece by piece, arranging them into this mosaic. Ocean swells rolling towards the shore, our bodies carry us towards our climax. Each moment of pleasure reaching further than the one before, waves piling over each other with greater and greater urgency. Until we break over each other and lie sprawled like water across sand, effervescent. I want the morning after, waking with you in my arms. And seas I've crossed to be with you. I want the perfume of exhaled wine on your breath, blowing on me like a wind through the vineyards of Rio Grande Sol. I want the sound of your eyelash flicking. knocking against the bar.